Hello, everyone. My name is Laura, and I am a domain engineer specializing in modular systems, especially with the MX7000 chassis. Today, we are going to cover how to gather a support assist collection, sometimes also called a tech support report, or TSR, through OpenManage Enterprise-Modular, or OME-M. For this demonstration, I am logged into a two-member chassis group as the root user with chassis administrative privileges. Now, there's a couple of different ways to pull a support assist collection through OME-M. We will cover each of them. First, let's go to the iDRAC landing page of the target server to pull the report. Select Devices and then Compute from the dropdown. Then click on the server name. If we click on the IP address of the iDRAC, a new tab will open in the browser, taking us directly into the iDRAC interface. And for the purposes of this tutorial, we will stay in the OME-M interface. There's another KB article, 126308, for instructions on pulling the support assist collection directly from the iDRAC interface. Once we are in the iDRAC's landing page in OME-M, navigate to Troubleshoot, then select Extract Support Assist Collection from the dropdown. Here we can define where we want to save the file, whether SIFS, NFS, or locally to device. Those are our three options. Select the options for the report, OS logs if the iDRAC service module is installed within the server OS. Storage logs will export the RAID controller TTY log and are especially helpful with storage issue troubleshooting. Debug logs will be more advanced troubleshooting. And there's also an option to filter personally identifiable data like IP addresses and worldwide names. Bear in mind, though, that this will exclude debug logs and could hinder troubleshooting further if checked, so use that with caution. Once we've selected the options that we need, we click Save, and it will begin running the job. You'll see a pop-up that says that it's extracting the support assist collection, and the job was created. Now we can go to Monitor Jobs to watch the job progress. Here we see our job for the support assist collection. If we go over and click View Details, we can see more information about the job as it runs. For our purposes, we'll go ahead and fast forward to when the extraction of the support assist collection is complete, and we can see where we need to go to download the extracted log. Once complete, you'll see in the job details here that it's at 100%. From here, we'll go back to the iDRAC landing page. Then back to Troubleshoot and extract Support Assist Collection from the dropdown again, as if we're going to run a new log. We will now see a link to download the collection, and it will be pushed to SIFS, NFS, or our local system, whichever was selected. The following applies to OpenManage Enterprise Modular version 2.0 and newer. So let's look at how we can collect multiple logs with one action. Navigate to Devices, All Devices, from the dropdown. Select multiple chassis and or compute nodes to pull the logs from at one time. For this tutorial, we'll just pull a single chassis and support assist collection so that we can see the process. Once we've selected the target objects, click Extract Logs. From here, we can see the devices that we've selected and edit that if we've changed our mind between here and there. We see our save file location reflected just as we would with the iDRAC. Select locally to device. Mask sensitive logs is the same as filter data, only for the chassis logs, just a little different wording. And we see here for our sled details that all of the options are the same as the previous screen that we saw. So we just save those and we'll extract those logs out. Again, we can go to monitor jobs and keep an eye on the job as it runs. Once the job has completed, we'll see here in the job details that we can download the extracted log directly from the job details menu. Again, that's only 2.0 and newer versions of OME-M. We can also go back to devices, all devices, and we'll see our last log available should be the date of the one we just pulled. Click download and you will get all of the logs that you selected initially downloaded into a single zipped up file. This concludes our presentation on how to pull a SupportAssist collection from the OpenManage Enterprise-Modular GUI. I hope you enjoyed this and found it instructive. Please check out all our other videos on our YouTube channel and visit support.dell.com for additional documentation. Thank you.